A-Star Squad. What's up, guys? Welcome to A-Star for Bants. And today, I am reacting to another highly requested video. I really wish I could shout out the people who requested this video, but I can't because there were so many of you, especially in my last Cristiano Ronaldo video. So shout out to those people in those comments who suggested this, because I'm reacting to it finally. But yeah, this one is called Cristiano Ronaldo Crazy Speed Show. Yeah, now I'm assuming he's just going to be running really fast. I haven't watched it, but that's what I'm assuming. And it's by Werzer. I don't know, but go check them out. But yeah, I'm excited to watch this one, so let's see how it goes. Oh, but before we do, guys, just quick update. I think by the time I've uploaded this, we're pretty much halfway to the 10k, so well done. Yeah, and if you are new around these parts and you haven't done so yet, then please feel free to subscribe. But yeah, let's go. I'm ready. Oh yeah, where's our them? Go check them out. Okay, so he's already started running. Let's see. You know what, yeah? To be honest with you, obviously Ronaldo's got a lot of things in the locker, yeah, but I don't think he gets enough credit for his speed, because he is actually a speed demon, especially in his Man United days. Look at that, left him on the floor. Cristiano Ronaldo, aka the one man counter-attack. That's how I used to refer to him at Man United, or the one man counter-attack. But he's built for it though, isn't he? He's built for the speed. Look at that. And guys, yeah, listen, don't underestimate, yeah, how difficult it is to keep the ball under that good control whilst running that fast. Even if it's in a straight line, like, it's not easy. Like, I tried it before, yeah. Well, I try it all the time, and it works most of the time. But sometimes, you know, you run past the ball. You know, when you get tired, you get fatigued. You run past the ball, or I don't know, you trip over it, or kick it too far. You know, when your touch is too heavy and you kick it too far. But obviously, Ronaldo's clearly mastered it. And also, all you need to also remember is that takes a lot of energy, you know, sprinting like that. So the fact that he gets in front of goal and then he's still able to have the composure to finish it, you know. Go on. I think, yeah, Ronaldo's, you know, in FIFA when you press R3 forward or whatever it's in Xbox and you kick that, the heavy touch, I think Ronaldo's the reason for that, you know. I don't think that'd be in the game for Ronaldo, to be honest with you. The FIFA touch, that's what I like to call it. Speed. See? One man counterattack. What'd I tell you? Wow. Yeah, I don't think there's many that could do it like him, so the song is kind of fitting. I don't know if you've clocked the words yet, but it says, how many people do you think can do it like me? Zero. I wouldn't argue with that, personally. Look at that, wow. And these aren't slow people chasing him, by the way. I don't want you guys to be confused. It's not slow people chasing him. I kind of missed this a bit at United, to be honest. Rashford and Martial do it a bit, but like, you need the end product with it as well. And they're still young, you know. But look at this. Also, yeah, I think the trick to his, I think the reason why he's able to dribble so fast, you know, whilst maintaining control of the ball and not kicking it too far, is because he's good with both feet. I think that's really important. So anyone young out there watching this video right now, yeah, I can't stress enough, use your weak foot. Don't just practice passing and shooting, practice dribbling. If you can dribble with both feet, that's the potential result. Obviously you need to be fast as well, you can't really learn that, but you're halfway there if you can dribble with both feet. That one man counter attack. That's what I'm gonna put my thumbnail. The one man counter attack. Should I? I don't know if that'll work. I don't know. I might just stick to speed show. He loved doing that though, didn't he? Just kicking it and running. See? Look, yeah. Let me talk to you Arsenal fans for a second, yeah, real quick. Because Walcott, Theo Walcott might even be faster than Ronaldo. I don't know. Yeah, they haven't had a race. He might even be faster than Ronaldo, but he cannot do this for whatever reason. Yeah, why not? Because he doesn't have the technique. It's one thing to be fast without the ball, but to be fast with the ball, yeah. That's techers, that's technique, and that's very difficult. Oh, see, Joko wasn't slow, you know. Look what he had to do to take him down. Poor lad, Puyol. He never stood a chance, let's face it. He never stood a chance. Look at this, look, gone, look at the acceleration. And then the composure, see? That's what I was talking about. Accelerate, burn the energy, get in front of the goal, composed. Wow. It's quite annoying because you don't see him do that too much at Real Madrid anymore. Like, I feel like he's a goal scoring machine, don't get me wrong. And he did deserve the Ballon d'Or this year. Please don't get me wrong, guys. The team Ronaldo out there, yeah. But listen. Okay, he's doing it right now in a Madrid shirt, yeah. So maybe it's a bad time to say it. But I don't feel like he starts the counter-attacks as much anymore. He's just usually there to finish them, do you know what I mean? Like, he doesn't take the ball, he doesn't take the team up the pitch as much. Or dribble through plays as much, you know. He's usually in and around that goal more. That's what I think anyways, personally. Like, look, you won't see that much at Real Madrid, let's be honest, guys, yeah? I know some of you are still gonna complain and argue, yeah, but it's the truth, innit? Oh, unlucky lad. Wow. That first touch was everything. Did you see that first touch? That first touch was everything. He took two players out of the game. Look, I don't know yet. I don't know if we'll ever see another Ronaldo. Maybe not, yeah. But guys, you gotta give this guy the respect he deserves. Just because you think Messi's better, it doesn't mean that he doesn't deserve, you know, to be noticed as the best / the second best. He's up there though, do you know what I mean? Look at this. Ibue was trying, is that Ibue? He was trying his hardest. What you need to also remember, yeah? With Ronaldo is, like, it's one thing doing it, you know, from the wing, you know, sprinting up the pitch, like kind of like what Gareth Bale does, yeah. But it's another thing doing it straight through the middle of the pitch, where all the players are, and that's where the dribbling technique comes into it, and not just pure speed. Do you know what I mean? So, listen, you gotta give him the respect he deserves. I don't want another Messi versus Ronaldo argument. Let's just talk about Ronaldo right now, because this is a Ronaldo video. And he deserves, you know, this moment. And he deserves a Ballon d'Or. So, ah, oh, he's faster, isn't he? Nice, yeah. I'm just trying to notice whether he's trying to see whether he's like maybe lost a yard of pace now compared to when he was at Man United. But I'm not sure, you know. Hey, Poyo's he's being bullied, man. He's being bullied in this. There's the famous Ronaldo chop. Bang, gone. I miss him, man. I miss him, guys. I'm not gonna lie to you. I miss him. Okay, and again, one man counterattack. Look at that. Look at that. And he's defending as well. Wow, don't see that much. Listen, you're gonna have to take a breather sometime, mate. Sometime or another, do you know what I mean? After all of that sprinting. Damn. Guys, look, I really enjoyed that, yeah. I really enjoyed that. I know there's a lot of speed demons out there, okay? I'm not saying there isn't. You know, you've got your Gareth Bales, your Theo Walcotts, your Lucas, PSG. You've got a lot of speed demons out there. But, and I repeat, oh, how can I forget? Let me mention a few Man United players. You've got Martial, you've got Rashford. You know, you've got speed demons out there, but how many of them can utilize their speed that effectively on the board? Not off the ball runs, on the ball. Let me know and I'll check them out. Yeah. Tell me in the comments. I might even find a video. Someone asked, a few people asked me to react to the fastest players in 2016 or something like that. So I'll try and find that. But if you did recommend this video, then thank you. Special shout out to you guys. And if you liked the video, then please leave me a nice big thumbs up. And of course, feel free to comment, like I said, and let me know what else you'd like to see. Share, because sharing is caring. And subscribe. Come and join the squad. Yeah, ask about us. Until next time, guys. Peace.